Hey guys, thanks for clicking on the video. Make sure you haven't already to like and subscribe. So today I think I found the perfect day camp. I will be building my camp out here. And we got a long ways to go, but let's get started.
So good. What's he say? He says, so good and tasty.
Again, beautiful, clean cut. Thank you. pine tree woods these days. Thank you. I think the bench is going to be awesome. I'm going to clean it all up, make it a little bit more purdy. So plan on building walls coming out and around, and build a roof over. For a while, I'll probably just be using one of my tarps. But yeah, I like this place. It's not too far away. That has been my biggest issue, is trying to find a place that was relatively close to me, where I wasn't driving, you know, 3-4 hours away to get to it. So I like this place. I think this is gonna be it. I want to give a couple shout outs to a few of the people that's been subscribed to me, that's been there for the very beginning. That's Dennis with Canoe Hound Adventures. Check out his YouTube channel. I'll put a link down in the description. Who else? We got Steph outside. He's got some pretty awesome canoe adventures. We got Knight's Armory. He builds some really wicked, sick knives. Check his channel out as well. There's a pretty cool guy. Can't think of his name off the top of my head. It's called My Slice of Heaven. He runs a bulldozer, and he's got trail cam videos. He goes live quite a bit. He's a pretty cool guy. Pretty cool guy you want to check out. Who else? I'm probably sure I'm forgetting a lot. We got Steph outside, Canoe Hound Adventures, Knight's Armory, My Slice of Heaven. Yeah, there's a few. You can always go to my YouTube channel and look at who I subscribe to, and you'll be able to see that. And if I find any more, I can't think off the top of my head, I will post them in the description down below. Make sure you show them love. Like, comment, subscribe to their channels as well. I get some pretty good ideas to them. Made a lot of cool friends. That's the awesome part. Also, you know, check out Joe Robinette's YouTube, which I'm sure if you're watching my video, you already know who he is. I'm sure you already subscribed, but make sure you subscribe to him, like his videos, comment. CLP Bushcraft. Oh, yeah, CLP Bushcraft. Check his channel out, too. He's a really cool guy. He just got a lot of Joe Robinette's gear. He did a charity thing, which is pretty awesome, too. Give his channel a look in. Make sure you like and subscribe his as well. There's those planes. But, yeah, so this is going to be the permanent shelter. The, my bushcraft shelter camp area. A little camp out. So, yeah. I think that's going to about wrap it up today. I don't really have much time today to do a whole lot. I kind of want to get a good idea of where I wanted to be at. And I found this place, and I thought, I'll make a bench up real quick and see how I like it. There's a river right behind me, probably, I don't know, about 100 feet away. So that's pretty cool. And thanks for all the love and support you guys have given me. I'm currently up to like 1,116 people on my YouTube channel. So thank you guys so much. It really means a lot to me. I didn't think I was gonna get like 20 people on my YouTube channel. So it's amazing. Thank you guys so much. Oh, I forgot to show you my new bag. There she is, that Ranger green color, and I love it. I love that color. I'm not too thrilled with the purple though, let me tell you that, but I will be doing some custom stuff to it. This is the 26 liter day rucksack by Patagonian. I don't know if I'm saying that right, Patagonian. I'm gonna get all my patches from like the Hidden Woodsman on here, and my Joe Robinette Scout logo patch on there. And Yeah. Pretty nice bag. It's, like I said, 26 liter. More than enough to pack all my stuff in here. First aid kit, you know. My fire starter pack. I did make a little right here. I made a little loop for my Grantsfer Brooks small forest axe. Pretty awesome, guys. Oh yeah. Gotta stay hydrated. So I think that's gonna wrap it up for today. Feel like I'm in a hurry to get this spot and get it all built up, but I don't wanna do that. I want to take my time, you know, make this my camp, my area, my shelter area, my bushcraft camp. One of those words is right. So, thanks again for watching. As I say always, if you haven't subscribed, make sure you go ahead and subscribe, like, comment, you know. And I'm open to suggestions, you guys. You guys tell me what would be cool. Well, I mean, there's a lot of people out there that have, you know, their own bushcraft camp area where they've gone and done pretty much the same thing that I'm going to do. And, you know, I want to be a little different, and I'm open to suggestions. Whatever you guys think will look pretty cool, or if you guys have some pretty cool ideas, you know, I'm open to suggestions, so... Thank you guys.